Hey guys, and welcome. Thank you for joining us here at Rock Falcon Studios Nashville. This is the studio where we've been recording The Bitter Truth with our awesome producer, Nick Raskulinix. He is in the booth right now. Will is in the live room over there. Woo! Troy's over here.
What's up?
And we, through technology, have Tim joining us from California and Jen from Germany. Very thankful in these times of total isolation to be able to find a way where we can be together. So thank you for being here with us tonight. We're gonna play a few songs for you. Hope you like them. Here it comes. Waste on you, right? Let's do it. I don't need drugs. I'm already 6 feet low. Wasted on you. Waiting for a miracle. I can't move on. Feels like we're frozen in time. I'm wasted on you. Just pass me the bitter truth.
Change and more. It's easy, you know.
When we were picking out the songs for this little set list, I was thinking all about meaning. This is such a hard time for all of us, but such a crazy year. And songs, music, art has been really powerful for me to find new meaning in songs that we've known for a long time. So this next one we're going to do is an oldie, one that we haven't had in our live set list in a while, but the meaning just feels really right for right now. So check it out.
Where?
Speaking of meaning, let's play Sick. I don't think these lyrics have ever meant as much to me as they do right now.
Got everything?
I think so.
Let's try it out.
Now I will tell you what I've done for you. 50,000 tears I've cried.
Defeated by
If you've ever felt unheard, if you've ever felt shut down, like your voice doesn't matter, like you have no power, you do. You are. And nothing they can say or do can erase you or change the truth. We're all different, we're all unique, and nobody can speak for you but you.
Cover my ears and close my eyes, just long enough to stop the noise. Go on, take everything and throw it away. But I will use my voice.
This is not going to be quite the same without hearing all you guys singing it back to me, but here we are, 2020. Let's do this. So good playing together.
Yes,
it does.
Fucking A.
All right. There's a nice acoustic piano over there that just got tuned, so I'm gonna shift gears and go over there and play a song. Feeling Okay, I'm gonna do one last song, and this is a cover by one of my all-time favorite groups called Portishead. One of my favorite singers actually is Beth Gibbons. Something about her incredible emotion and restraint inspired me from a young age, and this is one of my favorite songs. Another one of those songs that has kind of taken on a new meaning in this time. Hope you like it.
I'm so tired of fear, playing with this bow and arrow. Gonna give my heart away, leave it to the other girls to play. For I've been a temptress for too long. Playing with this bow and arrow.
Thank you guys so much for tuning in. It's been a pleasure playing for you, and I hope you all stay safe and stay healthy, and we see you on the road very soon.